Today, the winds of opposition are beginning to turn as scholars are finding it more and more difficult to ignore the message of the Book of Mormon. Nearly every page of the book oozes with the testimony of Jesus. Catholic theologian Stephen Webb declared, "Mormonism is obsessed with Christ, and everything that it teaches is meant to awaken, encourage, and expand faith in Him." Now is the time to be bold in our declaration of this authentic ancient American scripture, as God is beginning to awaken in the hearts and the minds of those who are honestly investigating the truthfulness of this record. The Book of Mormon raises questions for all Christians. Can you believe too much about Jesus? Can you go too far in conceiving His glory? Let me answer that question by posing another. Isn't the whole point of affirming His divinity the idea that one can never say enough about Him? The prophet Nephi declared, "And now, my beloved brethren, and also Jew, and all ye ends of the earth, hearken unto these words, and believe in Christ. And if ye believe not in these words, believe in Christ. And if ye shall believe in Christ, ye will believe in these words, for they are the words of Christ. And He hath given them unto me, and they teach all men that they should do good." A united people, wedded together through the message of the Book of Mormon, will empower our testimony to share the fullness of the gospel throughout the world as we begin to speak with one voice. As we gather around this standard, the Holy Spirit will remove the obstacles that offend and dissolve the differences that have caused contention, and we shall flourish in the joy of becoming a united people. Please save the date, September 22nd, 2020. Share this invitation in your groups, locals, branches, congregations, wards, missions, districts, and stakes. Bring your Book of Mormon to work and school day.